Not very often.
Brian Mayer, on behalf of Team Northern Ontario, congrats on your retirement. The Brian's going to feel a little bit different without you. You've done a tremendous job. I remember seeing you in 1990 as a little rink rat cheering my dad on, and I've seen you at many Briars being a part of it. So thank you so much and enjoy your retirement. Well deserved.
Well, you know what? Going back to the Briar Bear for me and Park, going all the way back to 1991, Hamilton Briar got a great picture of Park when he was 2 years old with Briar Bear, and brings back a lot of memories. I know I was talking to Reg about this being his last Briar, and you know what? It's been a part. I think Reg's been a huge part of the Briar going back even before 1991, but we've become very, very good friends over all those years and good on.
Briar Bear, congratulations on your induction and retirement. Thank God that we finally made it to actually see you. We're actually pretty close to not getting ever to see you. So congratulations and enjoy your retirement.
Just want to say a big congrats to Reg Brian Bear. I think he's been to every ground that I've been at. Always brings a great energy to the crowd, and just a well-deserved Hall of Fame bid. And congrats on being here all the way with us. And you're a great guy.
Congratulations, Brian Bear, on your 37 years. From all of us at Team Canada, thank you for everything, and we're going to miss you.
Congratulations, Brian Bear, 37 years. Pretty cool. Hall of Fame. It'd be amazing to have you in the Hall of Fame with us. And just a little secret for the people out there, Brian Bear actually speaks French.
Congratulations, French. You're part of the history here. Okay, all the best to you from Team New Brunswick.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the one and only Briar Bear.